Today's question comes from Mark James, writing in from the UK. Mark asks, "Hi Matt, with canonical tags, can you point a page to itself? So if www.google.com/webpage points to www.google.com/webpage, will this cause a loop?" Great question. The answer is, even if it does cause a loop, it doesn't cause a problem in Google. We specifically thought about, well, what about if you have a rel canonical page looping back to itself? Whenever we were building and writing the code for the rel canonical tag attribute in Google, and we built in support to make sure that that doesn't cause any sort of problem. So I can't speak for other search engines, but it's definitely a very common case. Imagine if you had to, you know, check every single URL and then do a self-check to see whether you were on that URL, and if you were, then you couldn't have a rel canonical tag. That would be a lot of work to generate all those tags. So for our part, we said, you know what, go ahead and you can put a rel canonical on every single page on your site if you want to, and then if it points back to itself, that's no problem at all. We handle that just fine. Thanks for asking.